this video, we are showing you how to mount a Twinox 4 safety light curtain to your machine. For demo purposes, we are going to use a simple aluminium profile. Please note that the Twinox 4 safety light curtain consists of two identical twin sticks. Each Twinox 4 stick contains both the sender as well as the receiver unit. While mounting the Twinox 4, make sure that the optical elements are located opposite one another. You can easily ensure this by verifying that the EDM LED of the first twin stick points toward LED 5 of the second twin stick. Please check if this is the case. Now, as a first step, we're going to mount the spacers onto the profile. We recommend that you do it in this order rather than attaching the spacers to the bracket first and then mount the entire construction. It is simply easier this way, and it helps you adjust the light curtain later on. First, put a seal on each spacer and make sure it sits snugly on the groove. Attach the spacers to the wall and tighten them using an M10 spanner with 4 Newton meters. Be careful to apply just the right momentum so that the seals don't slip and fit perfectly between the spacer and the wall. Now let's mount the device. We need the M5 screws with the ball sockets and seals for that. Leave one pair of ball sockets and seals on the screw before feeding it through the bracket base. Now put the other pair of ball sockets and seals back on. Note that the two ball sockets need to oppose each other so that the light curtain can be adjusted later on. Tighten the screw so that it holds the light curtain onto the spacer, but leave a little leeway for the moment. Do the same for the second spacer. At this stage, you will only have to really tighten one of the Twinox 4 sticks to the wall. Leave the other somewhat loose. This will help you in the alignment process later on. As far as mounting the Twinox 4 is concerned, this is already it. We can now move on aligning the light curtain, and this is something we're going to show you in another video.